Honestly, those kind of players to me are the worst. You know, the Ooga Booga players? The smoke, just go in kind of players. But that was second thought. They just run it down and try and fight anything that they can see. Believe it or not, League does require a bit of brain power, you know? Kind of got to think before you start smacking people sometimes. If you go Zeal, I can go cold. I think I could play Kalista. Honestly, I have no answer to Nyla up to now. Or we can go like Jax or something.
Stop it. Get some help.
Oh no, Kalista's not a good pick into Nyla. Waste as much time as possible here. Playing like someone's here.
A few moments later.
What did you do?
Embarrassing!
Coral decline.
Oh, the reactions though. Mind you, I didn't do anything there, but still. Does Kalista really have a 43% win rate into Nyla? Maybe he just get like outscaled like crazy.
Get up here quick, somebody's about to get killed.
Oh!
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here. Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying!
My movement is just impeccable. Livid Graves. Oh, I didn't ult Brad. can't auto. Oh, not 300. Wait, I can auto the whole time. What the? Report honor. Honor. Ban report honor. What the? Why don't I go to all the negative things first? I swear this is what League does to your mental. You just want to ban and report everyone for no reason. Winning the game for you. What are you doing? League just makes you too toxic, I guess.